Intelsat 15, also known as IS-15, is a communications satellite owned by Intelsat. Intelsat 15 was built by Orbital Sciences Corporation, on a star 2.4. It is located at 85 degrees east longitude on the geostationary orbit. It was launched from Baikonur Cosmodrome to a geosynchronous transfer orbit on 30 November 2009 by a Zenit-3 SLB launch vehicle. It has 22 active Ku-band transponders, plus 8 spares. 5 of those transponders are owned and operated by SkyPerfect JSAT Group under the name JCSAT-85. Topic: Satellite description. Intelsat 15 is a three-axis stabilized geostationary communications satellite based on the Star 2.4 satellite bus. It weighted 2,484 kilograms (5,476 pounds) at launch, had a dry mass of 1,227 kilograms (2,705 pounds), and a design life 15 years. It had a power availability dedicated to the payload of 4.6 kilowatts, due to its multi-junction gallium-3 arsenide solar cells. It also had two 4,840 watt-hour Li-ion batteries for surviving the solar eclipses. The satellite used a bipropellant propulsion system with a IHIBT-4 liquid apogee engine for orbit circularization and thrusters and reaction wheels for station keeping and attitude control. It was filled with enough propellant for 15 years, but due to the efficient launch and transfer 17 are expected, its payload is composed to 2.3 meters 7 feet 7 in deployable dual grid reflectors, plus one 1.4 meters 4 feet 7 in deck-mounted reflector. They are fed by 22 active Ku-band transponders, plus 8 spares. Intelsat uses 17 transponders, which have a bandwidth of 2036 MHz transponder equivalents. Its footprint is arranged in a Russia beam and a Middle East beam. SkyPerfect JSAT Group owns 5 physical transponders under the name JCSAT-85, 4 have a bandwidth of 36 MHz and the other one has 72 MHz. JSCAT-85 footprint is arranged in 2 beams, West IOR beam, covering Middle East and the Arabic Sea, and East IOR beam, covering the Eastern Asia coast and Pacific Ocean. History. On April 2, 2007, JSAT Corporation, now SkyPerfect JSAT Group, announced an agreement to purchase a payload consisting of 5 transponders on the yet-to-be-built Intelsat 15. Intelsat and JSAT had already collaborated on the Horizons 1 and Horizons 2 satellites. The satellite, also known as IS-15, would provide services to the Asia-Pacific, Indian Ocean and Middle East regions from the 85 degrees east longitude on the geostationary orbit, where it would replace Intelsat 709. It would have 22 Ku-band transponders in total and a design life of 15 years. The JSAT payload would be known as JCSAT-85. On May 1, 2007, Orbital Sciences Corporation, now Orbital ATK, announced that it had been awarded a contract to manufacture Intelsat 15. It would be based on the Star 2 satellite bus, generate 4.6 kilowatts of power for its 22 transponder Ku-band payload and had an expected launch date of early 2009. On February 26, 2008, Sea Launch announced a contract with Intelsat to launch 2 satellites manufactured by Orbital Corporation, Intelsat 15 and Intelsat 16. The contract was itself a renegotiation for repurpose to already existing reservation by Intelsat with Sea Launch for 2 satellites to these new spacecrafts. They were expected to be launched by the Land Launch Service, which used Zenit 3 SLB rockets from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. During 2009, between October 27 and November 5, 2009, Intelsat 15 was processed in the Baikonur Cosmodrome. On November 6, it was filled with propellant. On November 24, 2009, JSAT announced that the launch of Intelsat 15 was expected on November 29 at 1 o'clock Coordinated Universal Time. But during the launch attempt on November 29, the automatic pre-launch issued an abort command. But the launch committee agreed to make a second attempt on the next day, on November 30, 2009, at 2100 Coordinated Universal Time, the Zenit 3 SLB successfully launched Intelsat 15, from Baikonur Cosmodrome Site 45. After a 6.5-hour mission, the DM-3SLB successfully separated the spacecraft and at 3:28 Coordinated Universal Time, first signals from spacecraft were received. The launch put the satellite with margins of its planned geosynchronous transfer orbit with a perigee of 10,286 km, an apogee of 35,790 km and a 12 degrees inclination to the equator.